Okay guys, for the people who are installing heading sensors, whether it be trolling motor or GPS heading sensor, need to make sure you choose the screw that won't deflect the compass. That's probably a galvanized screw or something. Here's a stainless. So, just make sure you choose one that's not gonna interfere. Might not be something you think about, but just everything's important.